by Carol Lacey. 45 metres out from the target. Beautifully in there to Murphy. Great shot, great goal! 2 minutes and 25 seconds on the clock when he got that. What a start for Donegal here, as they need to win their second ever All-Ireland title. Brilliant ball in by Lacey. It's Murphy who has the height advantage over Kane, and maybe that's a marking task. That's a bit too much for Kevin Kane. Murphy wins the first ball in, and it's a dream start for the fans. Perspective.